Good morning. Today we see the Qigong for the morning. So it's you start to warm up from the neck, shoulder, elbow, legs.
Just Qigong for the